You're not have a drink.
Gloves and steering wheel.
Have fun, guys.
What's the drink?
Come on, let's go.
You good, Nick?
Oh, this is fucked.
Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tires.
This is a gearbox failure. Get some heat in the front as well.
Didn't have the wheel.
That's how you spin on a formation lap. For the time being.
Oh, that's what plan B is.
That's plan C.
Plan B is spin, plan C is crash.
Right, never mind, you're right.
Does that mean I start at the back?
Nope.
But cold tire.
This feels very different with fuel.
Alright guys, long race, turn one here can be quite hairy, so please be careful. What? And good luck.
Just waiting on Tron.
The rest of the grid is falling
off. We push
up.
Now, be though. We push
watch
now.
For the lights.
Sorry, Ken.
We can now use DRS. DRS now available. We're in danger of running out of fuel before the end of the race. Start being a little conservative with the remaining fuel, please. That means lifting off the throttle and letting the car coast to the braking line. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. Gap to car in front is 2.6 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 4.7 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Our gap to the car in front is 7.1 seconds. gap behind us is 2.2 seconds. Teammate ahead is 8.5 seconds. Top 10 now, keep it up. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Okay, the gap behind is 3.9 seconds. Damage to the rear wing, you have damage to your rear wing. Tire condition is still looking good. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Watch the rear wing. You've taken some slight damage. Pit window open. Let's box this lap. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Complete, go now. pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Gap to the car in front is 29.6 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 26.7 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The safety car is waiting for the... There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake.
The fuck, dude?
Sorry, I lost my rear at the break.
No problem.
To teammate ahead is 5.4 seconds. Gap to car in front is 4.2 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Good race, Cub.
Oh my nice fucking race, god.
Congrats.
Well, those fucking crazy last laps.
Oh no! Wait, hang on, did I not have... I thought Rafa's penalty was enough, but no, he didn't.
Yeah, what happened here is I thought he was gonna take my position.
Yeah, that's super weird. You had 6 seconds of penalties and I was like 3.8 seconds behind you. That doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
Yeah, seriously, that mathematically doesn't make sense. I was 10th there. Ah.
I'm gonna have to watch again, see what happens.
Yeah, that's super strange, because I was just tracking the time and being like, okay, Rafa has that time penalty, I just have to run a clean lap. That's, wow, I was getting all sorts of glitches that race. Like, the safety car never announced it came out, so like it said, oh, no safety car is coming out, and then it's like, you're speeding, by the way. I'm like, what? What? So it's possible that, I don't know.
It was your P3, Sakurid.